Are you saying you don't have an apartment or a home or any sort of shelter, Mr. Boyle?
No, I got shelter. I just don't have an address.
What are you, living in your car? Seriously, you doing all right?
As good as can be expected.
I know you're drinking again. You're fired.
Do you even have to be open today?
Chug-a-lug and neighbor Mart are closed. It'd be stupid to pass up the Christmas Eve rush.
Oh. Yeah.
Life doesn't always turn out as we hope, does it?
You have no idea.
For the first time in my life, I feel alone.
Excuse me, do you know anything about cars?
I guess I could look at them.
You have cooked enough meals in your life, you can take a break now.
I feel like I'm up against a wall with some of these kids.
You want them to decide you're worth listening to, be worth listening to. Sometimes you do the right thing because it's the right thing.
You're loved, missed at the church.
Taking care of someone who doesn't even know what you're doing, it makes you figure out what kind of a person you really are.
Church, I can take you.
You'd do that for me?